Hello, Levis.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm happy.
Good job. Hello, everybody. This is Levis, and he's getting a speaking test. Levis, look at the camera and say hello.
Hello.
Good job. Levis, please tell the people about yourself.
My name is Viet, but you can call me Levis. That's Levis. I'm 11 years old. I live in Binhua City. There are four people in my family. They are my dad, my mom, my sister, and me. My favorite sport is soccer. Thanks for listening.
Good job. Now, tell me, is your teacher a man or a woman?
My teacher is a woman.
What's her name?
Her name is Mario.
Mm-hmm. Good job. Tell me, what do you do in your free time? What do you like doing in your free time?
I like play game in free time.
Which game do you like?
I like
Minecraft or Roblox?
Roblox.
Roblox. Good job. What can you do?
I can run.
Good job. Can you play soccer?
Yes, I can.
Good job. Okay, what's this?
It's a nose.
Good job. What are they?
They are eyes.
Are they eyes?
No, they aren't.
Good job. How many fingers have you got?
I have 10 fingers.
Good job. Okay. So, whose pen is this?
It's a middle looks pen.
Good job. Where is the pen?
It's on the table.
Good job. What are you doing?
Sitting.
That's right. Good job. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a white, green, and red t-shirt.
Yeah.
And black shorts.
That's Portugal, right? Cristiano Ronaldo? Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, now, look at this picture. Tell me, how many people do you see?
I can see two people.
Good.
Yeah. Three people.
What is the baby doing?
Sleeping.
Yes, that's correct. What color is the rock?
Rock.
What color is it, the rock?
It's blue and yellow.
Good job. Where are the boy and the girl sitting?
The boy and the girl are sitting on sofa.
Excellent. Now, look at these mini flashcards. What's this?
It's an egg.
Do you like eggs?
Yes, I do.
Okay, good job. Put the egg on the chair.
Chair.
Good job. Next, what's this?
It's a radio.
How do you spell radio?
R-A-D-I-O.
Good job. Put the radio on the bookcase.
Bookcase.
Good job. And lastly, what fruits are they? Are they grapes?
Yes, they are.
Good job. Now, do you like grapes?
No, I don't.
Me too. Put the grapes on the table, please. Good job. Mm. Well, this is going to be the end of the speaking test. Levis, look at the camera and say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Good job.